I realize now that I was created to worship. I know that He's called me to be a worshiper, worship leader, minister of the gospel of Christ, and a teacher. When I do stand before a congregation, it's not to put on a show, but it's to draw people into the awareness of the presence of God so that they can worship Him. The proof of the pudding is always right there at that altar. You see, and when I look at the faces, I can see the lives that have been touched and that have been changed, and I see the tears coming down people's faces, and I see them on their knees, and I know that the Spirit of God has made a change in their hearts and a change in their lives, and He's allowed it to happen through the ministry that He's given me. See, and it's like I can feel God just looking down at me and smiling at me and saying, yeah, that's my son, that's my boy, you know, I taught him everything he knows, you know. Yeah. Oh, that's what it's like, yeah.
A palace of praise, a throne of thanksgiving, made for the King of Kings. Sing up a joyful song. His love goes on and on. When praises abound, His glory surrounds us, filling His temple. And lives in their praises. The Lord inhabits the song of His saints. Together as one, with music and singing, rejoice in all that the Father has done. Let's lift up an offering, sing out.
The Lord is near.
Build Him a temple here.
Build Him a temple here.
A palace of praise, a throne of thanksgiving, made for the King of. It's
We're going up to the high places.
to tear the devil's kingdom down. Sing it again.
Let's go up.
Church today, the church today is engaged in a spiritual warfare, and the battle goes on between the kingdom of darkness and the army of God, and there is no demilitarized zone. You're either on the devil's side or you're on the Lord's side. Now we know that the Lord Jesus Christ has won the ultimate victory at Calvary. We know that, don't we? But our mission is to enforce and maintain all that Jesus purchased for us at Calvary. There's a lot of things that the devil has stolen away from the church. Health, prosperity, peace in our homes and our communities, righteousness in our government. These are things the devil has stolen. But as the army of God, we're taking them back. Amen. Are you with me? Are you with me tonight? Are you with me right now? Well, let's go up to the high place and tear that devil down. Oh, yeah. Come on, church. Let's go right now.
Going up to the high.
But Daniel put his trust in him.
Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego,
When the flames grew hot,
they grew hot.
They just put their trust in God, and he would not let them go. Oh, yes. God is able.
God is able.
My God is able.
God is able.
Yes, he's able. He can do what he said he would do. My God is able.
God is able.
Yes, he is.
God is able.
God is able.
God is able.
He can do what he said he'd
do.
I think about Israel and the Exodus. Pharaoh sent his men, but God showed his faithfulness. So if you think you're in a trial, when the flames grow hot,
they grow hot,
you just put your trust in God, and he'll never let you go. Oh, no. God is able.
God is able.
My God is able.
God is able.
He's able.
God is able.
He can do what he said he would do.
My God is able.
God is able. You ought to try him.
God is able.
Because he's able. He can do what he said
he'd do.
He can
lift you up
when trials come your way.
He can give you peace
down in your soul.
He is always true.
He'll be there for you. Will you believe him? Will you receive? He can do what he said.
My God is able.
God is able.
He is able.
God is able.
My God is able.
God is able. He's able to do what he said.
God is able.
God is able.
God is able.
He is able.
God is able.
He can do what he said. Can do.
God is able.
God is able. Yes, he is.
God is able.
God is able.
God is able.
He's gonna do.
He said he would do.
God is able.
God is able.
Yes, he is.
God is able.
God is able.
God is able. To do what he said he'd do. Time. those lonely hurt. He gave his healing hand. Where there once was only pain, you brought comfort like a friend. I feel the sweetness of your love piercing my darkness. I see the light and morning sun as it ushers in your joy.
For the Lord is good.
For the Lord is good.
For the Lord
Yes, the Lord is good. I'm challenged even right now, and I challenge you to think about the Lord's goodness right now. Close your eyes and just think about how good God is to us. I like the song that says his mercies are new every morning. He's faithful. He doesn't give us yesterday's blessings. No, he has brand new blessings for us each and every day. God has been good to me. I thank him for my wife and my children. I thank him for my church and the people that love me and care and help me. Lord, I thank you for your salvation. I thank you so much, Lord, that I'm saved tonight. Thank you, Lord. In spite of myself, Lord, you saved me. It was your goodness that called me to repentance. Oh, I love you, Lord. We love you, Lord. Hallelujah. Sing it down.
For the Lord is good, and his mercy endures forever.
People rob God, bring the dog in tithes and offerings. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. praise the Lord.
road was straight and narrow, leading to my father's house. The gates were open wide, awaiting my return. Near them stood my father, with his arms stretched out to me. With tears on his face, I heard him say, "Welcome home. I've missed you so much. My heart has been broken since the day you went away. Welcome home. I'll prepare a celebration. Come take your place beside me. You've been gone so long. Welcome home." His hand was on my shoulder as we walked up to the house. And Mom peeped out the front door, then came running out. She threw her arms around me and squeezed me like only Mama can, and then kissed me on my cheek. And with my face held in her hands, she said, "Welcome home. How I've longed for this moment. I've prayed for you each night since the day you went away. Welcome home. I'll prepare a place for you. My prayers have been answered. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Welcome home." House. After all the pain and heartache I had put him through, and to know that I'm forgiven and my past has been forgotten, and to hear my family say, "We still love you." Those simple words, "We love you," still echo in my heart. Welcome home. No more will I take this place for granted. It's so good to be loved and wanted after you've done wrong, and still be welcome.
Take my hand, take my feet, take my heart, Lord,
and speak through me.
Lord, you can use anything. And my prayer tonight, our prayer tonight, Lord, is that you use us. Use us for your glory. We are instruments. Let us be tools in your hand. Oh, hallelujah.
Speak through me. If you can use anything, Lord. You can use me.
Land. Lord, I'm willing to trust in you. So take my life, Lord, and use it too. Yes, if you can use anything, Lord, come on and use me.
You can use anything, Lord, you can use me.
I'm willing to be used tonight, Lord, yes I am. Touch my heart,
touch my heart,
speak through me, Lord.
You can use anything, Lord. You can use me.
When David fought Goliath and that mighty giant fell, he proved to his people that God was alive in Israel. Lord, I'm available to you, and I'm wanting to be used. Yes, I am, Lord. If you can use anything, Lord, come on and use me. Jesus said, he took two fish and five loaves, and the multitude was fed. Lord, what I have may not be much, but I know it can multiply by your touch. So if you can use anything, Lord, come on and use me. Yes, Lord.
You can use anything, Jesus. You can.
my heart, Lord, speak through me.
Lord, speak through me.
If you can use anything, Lord, you can
trembled. The sun had hid its face. And all the men that walked with him had turned and run away. They crucified our Savior and laid him in a tomb. The life that once brought love and hope slipped away that afternoon. Satan gleamed with pleasure that day at Calvary, for he thought he had won a mighty victory. And like him, all of the demons of hell began to cheer.
Ooh, but little did they know
that their end was drawing near. 'Cause early Sunday morning, just like Jesus said, he broke the curse of sin and death, and he rose up from the dead. And the grave has no more stain.